food I'll miss the most is my tuna and avocado sushi roll. The food that I miss the most is just your classic steak sandwich and your classic palmy. I'm going to miss my 8-step skin routine the most. The item that I missed most from home was my skin routine. I mean, it's showing at the moment. I really, really missed my skin routine. The hardest bit is going to be the lack of sleep and nutrition, and then going to have to complete all the challenges. The hardest part being out here, apart from being sleep deprived and starving, would be having to negotiate who's actually going home. The easiest part is definitely going to have to be making alliances. The easiest part for me was the challenges. I feel like I was born to compete. I was born to win and smash out these challenges. So that was probably the easiest part for me. I want to be remembered as a boss lady, someone that you need to take seriously. I hope I'm remembered on Survivor as a beast, someone who didn't give up, someone who really gave it a go in all those challenges, and you should never underestimate a beauty queen.